Whether it's ice cream, chocolate, candy, cookies, or cake, we like our sweet stuff. But have you ever thought about why you have that sweet tooth? Turns out it's all about evolution. Let's hear more from this gentleman in a tie.
The reason is that in nature, foods that are sweet are incredibly rare, but they're a great source of energy. Sucrose is a carbohydrate, as is glucose, fructose, etc. Carbohydrates are molecules that contain an awful lot of energy. So mammals, whenever they found a source of carbohydrate, ate as much of it as they could.
Now, we're not running away from saber-toothed tigers and walking miles for food anymore, but what makes these foods taste, you know, sweet? To be sweet, a molecule has to have three very specific chemical features that form a triangle of just the right size. Here's how sucrose, or table sugar, fits into the delightfully named sweetness triangle. Scientists have different ways of describing this interaction, but one way is like a hand in a glove. If the molecule in your food or drink and the receptor on your tongue fit together, your brain gets sent an electrical impulse that says, sweet. But what about artificial sweeteners, our diet soda sipping viewers ask? The granddaddy is saccharin, which was widely used during World War I when sugar was strictly rationed. It's still around today as sweet and low. And it's in Tab. Remember Tab? By the 80s, artificial sweeteners went big time with aspartame. You've seen it marketed as NutraSweet or Equal, and it's almost certainly in your favorite diet soda. But here's the funny thing, aspartame doesn't look like table sugar or sucrose.
Now, aspartame as a molecule is not even close to a sugar. It's in fact a tiny little protein. It's the addition of aspartic acid and phenylalanine, known as amino acids. This means that aspartame is chemically more similar to meat than it is to sugar.
So artificial sweeteners taste sweet because they fit into the sweetness triangle, but only part of the aspartame molecule fits. Chemists have since created or discovered other molecules like sucralose and stevia, both of which are sweeter than aspartame and hundreds of times sweeter than table sugar. So that's why things taste sweet. Hey, you know what else would be sweet? If you click that subscribe button, because that way you get a weekly dose of chemistry awesomeness from Reactions. And be sure to check out other food fun, like why bacon smells so good, or learn about ice cream science. Hey, thanks for watching.